Hey everyone, we are with Levi Garcia after the 1-0 victory against Panama. Levi, you had a long trek from the Netherlands all the way back here. How was the game?
It was a great game, fantastically well played, and as you can see, 3 points, just excited and happy to continue moving forward.
Okay, so it's great. We have 3 points on the board. Mexico is coming up. Yeah, what is the, after the game, not to be generic, what was the atmosphere like for the players?
You know, everyone is just happy, at the same time focused and ready for the next game. So I would say we're going at it. 400.
Okay, you know, well, the fans love you, the young star from South Trinidad, but the training methods of Dennis Lawrence, you know, what do you think about it in comparison to others?
Yeah, I think it's fantastic, suit the players well, and, you know, I think everyone understands their role, and we would continue working with him and get the results that we want.
Well, I know you're tired from training. What's it like working with somebody like Sol Campbell of Arsenal and things like that?
You know, well, it's always a pleasure to work with a big plan, you know. Any information I could gain, and these type of things would be nice.
Okay, well, I know you're exhausted. Those guys were trying to take you out every chance they get. So good luck in the Mexico game, and we hope you get a victory. Thanks, man.
All right. Good luck, man.